ask me again. United 3451, turn left heading 060, expedite. TWA got my airspace somehow.
He's got a data block. You must have accepted the handoff.
No, he's supposed to be at 5,000 feet and he was descending.
Tommy, sit down for Nick.
Yeah.
Come on, sir.
Let's I don't need him to sit in.
You know the drill. Let's go downstairs, have a cup of coffee.
Listen to be an operational error, man.
You had a deal, Nick.
Yesterday, he lands a zillion planes. Today, he takes the only two in the sky and almost puts them together. I mean, that's fun.
I'm going to work, guys. I had a deal, so you've slapped my wrist. Now just do the paperwork and let me get back to work.
Nick? Let's take the day off. Go home, play with the wife.
Yeah, just make sure it's your wife.
What?
Who's ready?
I am. With me? Now, this guy's go-around, his landing gear didn't go green. Also focus here on US Air 4844 and United 2417. Okay, buddy, here we go. US Air 4844 descend immediately 3000. United Airlines 2417 turn right heading 120.
What's going on?
Correct, 2417 turn right heading 220 for the right. Resequencing for runway 04 right.
You want to pull the tapes?
Forget it, Leo. There's nothing here.
Nick, I want you to go home.
Home?
You had two deals in one shift. You're only allowed 3.5 years, and then I gotta yank you. Go home, Nick. You're dangerous right now.
Just get some rest, Zone. It's a slow day. We can handle it.
Yeah. I'll come back in the morning.
Nick, come back when you're ready.
Yeah.
Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.